Pablo Picasso, a series of short talks by grade 4 students.
Pablo Picasso was a rich and successful artist. He lived in Barcelona until he was 32. Pablo Picasso invented cubism.
He died when he was 92 years old.
And painting is by Pablo Picasso. I'm called a tragedy. I'm boy, I'm man, and woman. They are poor. The people are sad and they are on the beach. This painting is from the Blue Period. It's a sad painting and it's a very good painting.
This painting is by Picasso too. The title of this painting is The Affliction of Sadness.
There's a white and blonde horse. There's a mom and a sheep and children and two men.
The two men are fighting.
There are
the child is crying, the sky is blue.
The armor is yellow, the man's dress is red.
Pablo Picasso was a rich and successful artist.
He was born in Morocco when 1881.
He was in Barcelona when he was 23. Pablo Picasso left his homes.
He went to Paris of 1904.
During the Spanish Civil War, he painted a very big painting called Guernica. You can see this painting in the Queen Sofia Center in Madrid. He died when 92 years old.
There is a painting by Pablo Picasso.
The painting is called The Family Circus.
There is a woman, a man, a baby, and a monkey.
The baby is sitting on the woman.
There is a rose parian.
The colors are pink, blue, green, red, white, and brown.
Pablo Picasso was a rich and successful artist.
He was a painter, a sculptor, a graphic artist, and ceramist.
He was born in Malaga in 1881. He lived in Barcelona until he was 23.
We can see his painting in the three periods. The blue period with sad paintings in terms of movies. The rose period with paintings of circus life. The Polish period when he used geometric shapes.
This is a painting by Pablo Picasso. It's called Young Girl with a Flower and a Rose.
This is a painting by Pablo Picasso. It's called The Whole Guitarist.
There's a man playing the guitar. There's an old man and he's in the mirror.
This is a painting is blue. This is a painting is red.
This painting is created in Barcelona. It's from the Blue Period.
Pablo Picasso is born in Malaga, Spain in 1881.
We used to live in Paris in Corrie, 1904.
Pablo Picasso invented cubism.
Pablo Picasso rich and successful.
This is about his first painting by Pablo Picasso.
Dear painting, a blue beard. Dear man, playing a guitar. He's cool.
This a colorful.
This is also a painting by Picasso.
There is a cat. It's called cat eating a bear.
Bear. No, there is a cat and a bear.
There is a cat eating a bear. There is color orange, black, and red. There is a painting from all Cubist period.
Pablo Picasso, he was a rich and successful artist.
He was born in Malaga, Spain in 1881.
He's living in Barcelona with 23.
Pablo Picasso invented Cubism.
This is a painting by Pablo Picasso. It's called Gold Side of Picasso.
Some other famous paintings are the three musicians and the girl before the mirror.
Picasso was a really successful artist. He was a painter, a sculptor, a graphic artist, and a ceramist. This is a painting by Pablo Picasso. It's called Guernica.
Into the people and into the cars and the lightning.
This painting is 3.5 meters and 8 meters long. It's from the Cubist period.
This is also a painting by Pablo Picasso. The title of the painting is The Cock.
Which is for funny.
Yes, it's true. This painting have a lot of color and is beautiful.
This painting is from the Cubist period too.